Charged with murdering a 17-year-old girl in Tacoma. Police say Aiden Tyrrell turned himself in today. Court documents say the 18-year-old was the girl's boyfriend. Police say last Thursday, Tyrrell got into an argument with the girl while texting, then shot into her next-door neighbor's apartment and then took off. On Saturday, police say Tyrrell came back and shot and killed the girl while she was outside. He will be in court tomorrow afternoon.